Hi, mijn naam is Jeroen en ik ben terug in Berlijn.
Oh. Hi. Oh.
I have to pee really bad, so please hurry up. This plan looked helemaal mis. He grabbed a BB gun. He was like, I heard him like. And then he got like, boom, 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 and he like, grabbed the gun. So what do we do now? I have to pee so bad.
Toen heeft Niels aan Emiel verteld dat er een meisje in zijn kamer zat die de deur niet open durfde te doen. Dus daar ben ik maar in meegegaan.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. To the door.
Why do you point guns at people in our house?
God, stop
them! But like, there was like this...
This...
sound. Wait for it.
My hands were shaking like, he has a fucking gun.
I look
through the keyhole, and then I see his face like...
You saw me already?
Like, just your face, the only thing you
could see. No!
Just your face. Just like... Morning.
We're back. Goedemorgen, mijn lieve.
Goedemorgen, mijn lieve.
That was so funny.
Oh. It's like it's my first time in front of the camera.
It's not.
It's like exactly the same like the last time. Yeah. Like so much light, and we look both gay as shit. 12% of my followers of the Netherlands just because of you. You have like some out of Germany now too?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah, a lot of people comment in German. They're like, I don't know what you're saying, but I like you a lot. Give me 20 seconds, I'll be back. I just have to blow dry with warm real quick.
Ah, there. You can hear it?
Vandaag wisselen Emiel en ik voor één dag van onze Instagrams. Emiel gaat een foto plaatsen in mijn t-shirt.
He will post something in my shirt.
I still get so many comments when I like post a picture or a story. People are like, oh my god, I first thought it was Emiel. And now then I saw it was you. But that's why we're trading Instagrams for today.
I have his t-shirt on.
And I have Emiel's t-shirt. We're gonna be switching pictures. So Emiel's gonna be posting a picture of him on my Instagram. And I'm gonna be posting one on his. And we're gonna pretend like everything's normal.
I'm gonna see if you have like a little... shock second.
Yeah, that I think all the comments will probably be, oh, I was so confused.
Should we kiss?
And then after that, we're like, fuck yeah, bro. And we like, give it a chance. Like, we're like, fuck yeah.
Good job, man.
I think I would make mine, being Emil, I would make it on the stairs, because I like the stairs a lot here.
Yeah. Oh, Emil has to make a decision that's gonna take a little while.
No, let's make it on the stairs. Let's make your picture on my Instagram on the stairs.
You gonna take off the jacket?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah, perfect, Emil.
Hey, Jeroen van Holland.
Think like, I'm Jeroen van Holland.
Huh?
Like, don't start acting all gay now. Oh my god.
Is that gonna be the shot? Whoa.
He kinda looked like me there.
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
I scratch your hair too.
Oh, it's so good.
But okay, wait.
Oh.
Yeah. That's exactly.
That's it.
Okay. But close it in the middle.
So let me do my hair.
My hair is so perfect.
Yeah, but it's my hair.
It's like it's mine.
How would Emil sit?
He always looks like this.
No, I smile a lot at my pictures.
You never fucking smile in any picture.
Yeah, you have to put your mouth a little bit out of like.
Okay.
Like this, yeah.
Like, pop my mouth a little bit. Do you got it, you think?
I think so. Let me just take some more.
I got it.
Can I see?
Sure, of course.
Whoa!
It's crazy sometimes.
Some are crazy. Upside down is crazy.
Turn the phone upside down.
Upside down is crazy.
Whoa, it is. Oh
it's
my God.
Fucking weird. It's fucking funny.
Or I say, what do you think of my new shirt? You say, I love my feather necklace in German, and I say, what do you guys think of my new shirt? Are you ready?
Wait a second. Wie findet ihr meine neue Federkette?
Are you ready to post it?
I'm ready. You want to push mine?
Yeah, you push mine, I'll push yours, that's a little weird.
Deline is like...
Deline! I will delen. Delen.
Delen.
Delen.
Like share.
Like sharing.
Delen.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, delen.
Go.
It's fucking
It's up. Now we don't look at it for like 3 hours, maybe 2?
3 hours.
Okay, 2.
Like the first reaction will come after like 50 minutes.
Okay, maybe an hour we don't look at 30. It. Don't look at your Instagram.
I don't look at it at all. I
will beat you up.
I don't look at it at all.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I'm looking at my phone like I lost like 5,000 followers. No. Hey,
Jimmy boy!
Buzz that ass!
Buzz that ass!
You get a little bit nervous every time you do it, right? It's still like...
No, I don't get nervous.
But it's fucking, it's good.
I don't get nervous.
I don't get nervous.
No, I don't. I just want the shot to be good.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get nervous now. You're just trying to like push it on me. Shut the fuck up. De foto's hebben nu een uur online gestaan. You wanna just look now?
Okay, open Instagram. Open like my insights.
What do people say? Look at the comments.
You look better than normally on this pic.
Look, everybody's hey, Emil looks good. Hey. De reacties zijn allemaal
Emil. Je suis bien denken dat bien denken dat iets.
En dan komen ze letterlijk, je zou bijna denken dat jij het bent. Which means you would almost think it's really you. People are like, this is not
That's
you,
the wrong name, yo.
Dit ben jij niet, ben jij niet, ben jij dit? Haha, ik was er bijna ingetrapt, maar leuk geprobeerd. Which means like, haha, I almost
yeah.
believed it, but I saw it.
Jeroen looks very good in
Somebody say crazy Botox.
Stupid.
437 reacties in een uur, omdat iedereen ziet dat ik het ben.
What is like in Solska al dacht is dat Jeroens foto hier, hahaha.
En zoals ik dacht staat Jeroens foto hier. And he said, and like I thought, Jeroen's picture is on your Instagram. Like Jeroen's picture is right here. And people are like, literally, hahaha. Das bist du nicht!
Das bist du nicht.
Everybody saw. Everybody noticed it. The reactions are so funny. Look at the. Look
I already saw it. And everyone's like, it's Emil, so they know that it's Emil. Oh, no what? One said it's Niels, that because that could be possible as well. Because if you look at all the three of us, I could also be your twin. See you again. Jeroen is now staying with us in Berlin.
Yeah. No! Heel erg bedankt voor het kijken naar deze video. Ik blijf denk ik nog even een paar weken in Berlijn. Doe een duimpje omhoog als je deze video leuk vond. Bye!
Okay,
thank you for watching. Say bye. Say bye, Emil.
Bye.
Come in the camera.
I'll do the same in touch.
Doei!
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 En say doei doei!
Doei doei!
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 Doei! Doei!